Prophecy, August 22nd, 2017. In the spirit, the Lord reveals a major respiratory disease upon the Eastern Hemisphere. It is wise for all to take precaution where possible. Mankind need to repent of our sins and turn to Jesus Christ, God Almighty, for eternal salvation, the only one who can credibly reveal things to come. John 13:19.